Hello, my name is Mallory, and I'm a pediatric infectious diseases pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an oral antibiotic that your child will be taking at home. The antibiotic is in a medication class called macrolide antibiotics, which includes azithromycin, erythromycin, and clarithromycin. This medication is needed to treat your child's bacterial infection. Macrolide antibiotics work by killing the germs in your child's body throughout the day, as long as the antibiotic is being taken appropriately. It is very important that your child takes every single dose of the antibiotic at the appropriate time to make sure that there is always enough antibiotic in your child's body to kill the bacteria and treat the infection. The amount of times to take the antibiotic per day depends on the medication. For example, azithromycin lasts a long time in the body and only needs to be taken once daily, while erythromycin and clarithromycin need to be taken multiple times per day. Review the label on the prescription bottle to ensure that you understand the dosing instructions. Have your child take the medication at the same times every day, ideally in evenly spaced intervals. If the formulation of the antibiotic that your child will be taking at home is liquid, make sure to give each dose with an accurate measuring device, such as an oral syringe. It is necessary to shake some liquid antibiotics before measuring out the dose, so please check the label for instructions that will tell you to shake well if this is needed. While abdominal pain and diarrhea are the most common side effect of these medications, other side effects that your child might have include nausea or vomiting, headache, change of taste, diaper rash, or even allergic reaction causing hives, swelling, or trouble breathing. If you think your child is experiencing a severe allergic reaction or anaphylaxis, it is important to seek medical attention right away. If your child does experience stomach upset when taking this medication, taking it with food can help, so make sure to ask your nurse or pharmacist if this specific antibiotic can be taken with food. Do not use a household teaspoon or tablespoon, as these are not accurate measuring devices for medication administration. Do not take this medication at the same time as magnesium or aluminum-containing antacids, as these can decrease the absorption of the antibiotic. So try to separate the administration of antacids and the antibiotic by at least 2 hours. If your child misses a dose of the medication, give the missed dose as soon as you remember. However, if it is almost time for the next dose, skip the missed dose and return to your regular schedule. Do not double doses or take extra doses. When you get home, keep the medication in a dry place away from heat or moisture. Review the package insert or talk to your nurse or pharmacist about whether or not this medication needs to be refrigerated. Macrolide antibiotics are extremely helpful to treat all different types of infections. Make sure to listen closely to instructions described by your doctor so you know if or when your child needs to return to the emergency room or be seen by their primary care physician. Please let your nurse, doctor, or pharmacist know if you have any questions at all about this medication. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.